on for another adventure. Right now, we are in Cavinti, Laguna. It's deemed as the glamping capital of, I don't know, I'm not sure if it's the Philippines, but it is definitely easy to get here, just a few hours drive from Manila. So to get here, you just have to drive from Manila and take a short boat trip or boat ride from the Cavinti multipurpose gym, where you will park your cars at an overnight rate of 200, and then they will take you here to this very beautiful island that we got to ourselves. Right now there's only 8 of us, but the whole island actually accommodates up to maximum of 20 people, so there's so much going on right now, and we could even begin to figure out what we would do first. You can even pitch tents here, so it's really large and it's so huge just for a group of 8. And let's see what's gonna happen later. I'm gonna show you the rooms. Let's go check it out. So on this side you have a kubo that sleeps probably around 2 people, and you have the lake right about there. There's a pool, not bad. And this is the common area, kitchen and diner. Yeah, so that's all their stuff. So here are the tents, the boat that got us here. The kayaks are part of the fee. We could go swimming and kayaking later. Here are the rooms. So there are 2 master beds, and these are group white and denim.
That color.
This is the first room. Very spacious and nice. Super nice. Private toilet. Yep, couldn't go wrong with that. No. Here's the second room. It's a loft room. Even it has another bed above there. We'll check it out quickly. So yeah, this could comfortably sleep 2 people. One bed over here. Alright. For the last room. Nice. Have a view outside and a private toilet. And here's your view outside when you wake up. Yes, look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. So there's a ref. And it was mentioned that they have complete utensils already. They even have a rice cooker, coffee maker, thermos. Yes. Yes to that. Check out the view when you're cooking or prepping your food. Behind the scenes of Nadine Aligo. Drumming fans. Meaner. So it's time for some bonfire. The temperature. Grabe ang sobrang lamig. Ang sarap ng hangin. Yes, kanya-kanyang presenting.
Akin gaya-gaya. Pero yung maganda pa rin.
We're having lunch now. It is a fine day today and good morning indeed. So, we didn't get enough sleep or too much sleep because we had a lot of fun last night with some drinks and games. We slept at around 4 a.m. last night and then I woke up at around 9 to prepare our breakfast earlier. Now we're just having all our siesta times, so I'm here alone in this hut and I don't know where everyone else is right now. That's how unique this place is. So yeah. Also, I'll take this time to let you know more about how you would be getting here. It's in Cavinti, Laguna. Again, it's a 2 to 3 hour ride away from Metro Manila. And for the requirements, it's not really very strict. And this place is very isolated. So the only requirements is for you to at least declare that you have not been in any contact with a COVID positive person and that you're not feeling any symptoms, of course. So yeah, just health declaration upon arrival and that's it. So no more testing required. Yeah, you'll be able to get to this amazing place right here. So yeah, I'm just so happy that we got to do this even during the pandemic. We have been really stuck inside our homes for months again since the Delta variant has been discovered and has entered the Philippines. After a few months of lockdown again, finally we were able to get out of our homes to spend time with friends, to be able to enjoy nature and just to unwind and relax. So yeah, this is a really perfect spot and I'm glad that I was able to find it. If you would like to see this listing, I found it on Airbnb. I posted the link below so you may check it out. Yes. It kind of rained last night, so it was really cold. The temperature is really nice, so we even wore jackets when we were drinking last night. So the place is really cool. And then yeah, today at least it's not too hot, but it's not raining either, so it's gonna be a perfect day to do more activities. So yeah, I haven't swam in the lake yet or even do the kayak. I just flew the drone yesterday to get some footage. But for today, I want to experience more of the water surrounding this island. Yeah, I'm just gonna rest up a bit because we just ate and so forth. This is where we had